Bhairavgad, a sharp vertical fort standing majestically in the marshes ghat of Maharashtra, always teased us while we passed by. With its intimidating rock facade, also known as Overhang, which makes a sentinel watching on the Sahyadri's mountains, the acrophobia within us kept us away from it. Not until Sachin one day asked us, what if we could climb Bhairavgad, conquer our fears? And so, the idea of Bhairavgad was born. Bhairavgad is equidistant from both Mumbai and Pune. So, in the mild winters of January 2019, we started our journey from Pune early in the morning. The drive is pleasant, the countryside is splendid. After parking our car in the Moroshi village, located at the foothills of Bhairavgad, we started the challenging climb. There is no specific route as such, and we had to navigate our way through trodden bylands. Often we lost our way and had to find the way through our rustic navigation skills. Though Gaurav, the most prolific trekker amongst us, obviously had a different reaction.
जंगलातनं अक्षरशः काट्यांना तोडत वरखडत बिरखडत आलेलो आहे आम्ही. किल्ला अजून प्रचंड लांब आहे तिकडं पाठीमागं बघतो बघा किल्ला दिसणं पण अजून.
देर आफ्टर मिडू अप अ सर्च अँड क्लाइम वी केम अक्रॉस अ लोकल हू डायरेक्टेड अस टू क्लाइम टू द ईस्टर्न फेस ऑफ द Bhairavgad. सबसिक्वेंटली द क्लाइम ऑल्दो चॅलेंजिंग वॉज फन टिल द बेस ऑफ द Overhang. अँड यस, make sure to carry at least 2 to 4 liters of water per head, as there is no water source after leaving the Moroshi village. Eventually, the reaching ourselves at the base and bit of photography session en route. Against the beautiful backdrop, we finally pushed ourselves towards the most anticipated feature of the Bhairavgad, the Overhang. The climb was tough, yet the anticipation of reaching to Overhang kept all of us on our toes. So finally, as the excitement of reaching the Overhang faded, the sheer enormity of Overhang stood right in front of us, brought us back to our senses, and then we realized what really lay in front of us. The cliff is vertical, as in 90 degrees, with some broken steps. Often the cliff pushed us away from 90 degrees, thus the acronym Overhang, which pushes the gradient to more than 90 degrees. Eventually, braving our fears, we continued to pursue the steps, which often involved not looking down, literally crawling at places, and making best of our trekking skills at spots where there are no steps, and one has to weigh his life on a doubtful rope and obviously bit of luck. At many spots, the steps are broken. Bolts have been drilled into the wall to place the ropes, so carrying a 100 feet mounting rope is recommended. And of course, having a good upper body strength is essential. It is also recommended to undertake the trek only in dry weather, as during monsoons, the Bhairavgad trek is a no-go. Finally, after the most challenging climb of 30 minutes, with a bated breath, we managed to reach the top. Often we doubted ourselves and planned to return midway, but finally, we did it. The joy of reaching the top is unparalleled, and it's a moment that's best lived at least once in a lifetime. The view of Marshes Ghat from top is amazing and truly breathtaking. Gaurav, again the most outspoken amongst us, who has undertaken all the major treks in Maharashtra and Sahyadri mountain ranges, found Bhairavgad with the most challenging trek amongst all the treks that he has ever undertaken. It's difficult, not because of its climb, but because of sheer risk to the life that narrow and broken steps imposes upon us. A wrong step and the death is certain. Well, you can see the joy of victory from Gaurav's face.
Sir, नमस्कार मित्रांनो, भैरवगडाच्या सगळ्यात उंच अशा पॉईंटवर आता आहे आणि अतिशय सुंदर असं नजारा तुम्ही पाठीमागं बघताय. अगदी विविधतेने नटलेला आणि अगदी एकदा खांबासारखा सह्याद्रीत बाणेदारपणे उभा असणारा असा हा भैरवगड आणि या भैरवगडाची प्रतिकृती तुम्हाला सावली दिसते इथं पाठीमागं. हे बघा, इथं सावली आहे भैरवगडाची आणि हे पाठीमागचा सगळा व्ह्यू तुम्ही बघताय. अतिशय मनमोहून टाकणारा असा व्ह्यू आहे. आणि
फायनली आफ्टर लिव्हिंग आर भैरवगड मोमेंट फॉर ऑलमोस्ट हाफ अन आवर द मोस्ट ड्रेडफुल फॅक्ट इमर्ज अपॉन अस. द क्लाइम्ब वॉज डिफिकल्ट बट गेटिंग डाऊन फ्रॉम भैरवगड इज इनसेन. नॉट ओनली नॅरो अँड ब्रोकन स्टेप्स आर स्लिपरी विथ लूज ग्रॅव्हल अँड रबल बट ड्यूरिंग द डिसेंट द कॉम्बिनेशन ऑफ ग्रॅव्हिटी वर्सेस बॅलन्स इज वन डेडली कॉम्बिनेशन. It's at this stage I could literally hear my heart thumping louder than ever. The wind was ripping through us while the ambient silence was scary as ever. And while the nature played the spoil sport, the overhang continued to push us away from the cliff while the steps continued to become narrow and slippery. But finally, the best within us prevailed and we were able to come down safely. After a descent of almost 30 minutes, the joy of touchdown was far too precious and it will remain with us throughout our life. Bhairavgad is a thing of absolute beauty. A fort that teases till date was finally conquered by us. And while doing so, we had the time of our life. The countryside, the forest, and getting lost in them was an energizing experience. Getting smacked by the enormity of overhang and forcing us to doubt ourselves was a challenging in itself. At last, having conquered the Bhairavgad, we can finally say now, in Bhairavgad, we conquered ourselves.
जाना संपला गडे एवढाच गडे एवढाच म्हणजे खूप अवघड आहे पण आहे. रस्ता कुठे रस्ता
दिसतो
ऐका ना, हे वरती चढल्यावर कुठे जायचं? नाही नाही कस, या साईडला